How's it? My name is Dash, and welcome back to Outlast. So, last time we left off, I got chased by the Rape Twins, Bill and Bob, and then I had to shimmy Sam Fisher around the building to get away from them, and I ended up here, after some big-ass explosion. So, seems like I'm in C Block, with disgusting things everywhere. This guy.
Kill yourself. I'll make the pain stop.
I think this is Pudge. I can hear the chain. Yep, it's him. Come on, Miles, stop breathing. Get a hold of yourself, man. Is that him? Yes. Really, generally have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm just gonna try and get away. He can't see me, you can't see me. He doesn't see me. Do I think he sees me? Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Aha! Suck it! Oh shit! Yep, that didn't really work out there. Dude, what the hell, man? This game freaks me out so much. I have to go in here. Okay. I'm just gonna follow me around. Did he get it? What?
Nurse! Nurse! I'm gonna need some help getting clean.
Ew. Sorry. I just know for what? I just know this guy's gonna grab me.
Let's get grabbed. The dead will roar on the living.
Why not? Good. So loud.
What do we bring home? What do we use it for?
Huh. confused. Is this a prison or an asylum? Like her.
Everybody! Everybody! Don't you look at me like that! Don't you fucking think you're fit
to die? I knew that was gonna happen. Deal with this. Twins. I guess they'll find them somewhere. Man, even the thunder's freaking getting to me. Am I really climbing in here? Why would you even go into the sewers? I don't understand. Do not get it. Ooh. God, Miles, pull your shit together, dude. Do I go there or do I check what's going on here? Ah. What? One ballsy investigative reporter. Plus the water by turning the two valves. Oh, this feels like when a gust chased me around. What? Oh no. Big bad guy out there. I didn't see any place to. Okay, that makes sense. This is Uno. He gets over it. That's perfect. Oh my god, I'm gonna get myself killed. I'm missing my time hiding in the closet of this game. No, you don't know I'm here. How? How many times am I almost going to die in this game? This is the right way. Oh yeah, score. Doing this on luck. Okay, so now I go back to the ladder. Hopefully not being killed by Ricky Pudge. Right. Are you going to down? Yeah. Haha. But I'm supposed to get out. How am I going down again? Batteries I have left. I have two left, I'm so screwed. I really don't like this. How big is this facility? Guess that would have hurt. I went down to go back up again. Hey! Hey, buddy! This is what jump scares are made of. Peeking up ladders. Getting face raped. Find a way out of the sewers. It's been the objective this whole time! Yep, that doesn't sound good.
I can tell we're the same. You still know it's real. The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Wernicke. Died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Well, thanks, I guess. Yep. Yeah. Helpful fella. Shock week. This is disgusting. Good, I don't have to. getting down and dirty. Swimming. And we're swimming again. It's fun. Expect to be pulled into the water? Yep. I'm really screwed with no batteries now. Gonna let it run all the way flat. Oh shit. Can I just re-mention that it is pitch dark in my room? And I hear things? Okay. How are you everywhere? No! Got my head ripped off. I really sucked. How far back did it take me? Oh, yeah. Okay, so we know he's in the middle of the room, so let's show me all the way here. Don't know how he gets to be everywhere. Okay, so he's there in the middle. And I just have a little stroll through here. I should be fine. It's gonna work, even though I can already hear his chains. Scaring the shit out of me. Walking towards me. I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna keep the light off. And I'll make it. Oh, come on. Oh, that works. Thank you. Hey! Oh no, oh come on.
Get back!
Why is everyone out to fucking punch me? What's it over this? Oh, okay, so he just... What the hell? Hey. Don't be sad, man. Oh shit, what am I doing? Who designs these buildings, really? Am I still in the sewers? Guess I'll just follow him. Why did that write something? Probably something very important. Ooh, I can push things. Strong upshot is strong. I can push things around, but I can't pick up something to defend myself, can I? Hot dogs or legs? Who knows? Wait. No. I think I'll just close. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to end this here. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give me a like, and if there's anything you'd like me to do in the future, please post it in the comments. Thank you, and bye!